I've transmuted a chimera that can understand human speech. Listen to me. That person's name is Edward. Yes, well done.
Incredible. It can talk.
I've made it just in the nick of time. Now I don't have to worry about losing my certification. It's okay. Mr. Tucker. Something wrong. When was the first time you transmuted a talking chimera? I told you. It was 2 years ago. And when did your life leave you exactly? 2 years ago? Why? Nina's letters. Do any of them still reach her? What are you implying? Tell me this! Where have Nina and Alexander gone off to?! I hate prodigies like you, Ed. Too damn perceptive.
Edward!
There! You heard him, Al!
He transmuted his wife. But that means...
And this time, he used his own daughter and her dog to transmute a talking chimera! It's an easy process when you use people right! Why are you getting so upset, Edward? It's the nature of scientific progress. Animal testing, experimentation, trial and error. All advancements have a price. Shove it, Tucker! I'm not gonna let you rationalize this, you monster! That was your own family, dammit! You've been toying with people's lives! Toying with lives? What, like your own arm and leg there? Or your brother's body? We're trying to bring your mother back. That's toying, isn't it? You don't really think you're different from me, do you, Ed?
Hey, Mr. Tucker. The whole point was to pass the assessment to continue your way of life. But now your family's gone. What reason is left?
That's the funny thing. I didn't have a reason. I fully understood no matter what I did, my life would be ruined. I could either do it with the science or without. So I chose science to see if I could. What kind of a man? When you have the power to do something, it's hard not to try. Isn't that what we're agreed on, Ed? Aren't we so much alike? No! Sure, part of me did it for respect in this house, just as you partly did it for your mother. But there's more. You're desperate to put your mind to use, Ed, to see what you're capable of, to put the world under your fingers. That's the essence of alchemy. You did it for knowledge and control. Above all, you did just to prove you could. You're wrong. Alchemists don't. Or not. No! I'm not!
Edward!
I'm not!
Kill him!
May hurt for a second. Just bear with it.
Going to retransmute her? You don't know how.
My chimera is the perfect transmutation. Fused to the core, so nothing can split them up now. Be careful not to repeat what you did to your mother, Ed.
No.
He experimented on his daughter,